The bat goes flying. The game is over, and the Rays have beaten Minnesota 5-2. Farnsworth threw him a healthy fastball right there to end it. The Rays score 3 in the sixth and 2 in the seventh, and win this game 5-2 to win.